Obeyyoursystem TV shot real quick. Here.
Fuck off.
Exactly. What else? Huh? What's that?
I hate you. I hate everybody. Everyone should die.
Hey, look at us. We're in the studio. Here we have the lounge.
You got to be the night machine.
See, right now Jack is a night lover. You know?
I have no problem sleeping on planes. I have no problem sleeping on the bus. If I get up, I go to the hotel room, I have no problem falling back to sleep. You know, I don't have those problems. Surge probably sleeps one night out of a 3-month tour.
This is where everything happens right here.
The magic happens in here.
That's John.
That's my little monkey. You want to see my monkey dance?
Catch my monkey.
You can't see the monkey, but he's showing you his buttocks right now. Those are the monkey's buttocks. Hey, what's going on over here? You want to see the drum set? The drum tracks were done in this area right here. Very special. Deep, penetrating, pain-relieving rub. But it does feel good when you've been playing for 6 hours. Believe me. Over there is where Chavo spent 3 weeks doing bass tracks for songs that I did in 6 days. But that's not a big deal.
And then you woke up.
We're not competitive at all in this band, by the way.
Buckle!
These are all Gibsons. Even the ones that say they're Gibsons. they're fake Gibsons. They're wannabe Gibsons.
See this cigarette?
One with the Rickenbacker?
That's a Gibson cigarette right there.
Tell me how the recording process has been going.
It's been going really well. 32 songs, not doing overdubs, chopping away at them.
I think the vibe's kind of been in the studio.
It's been that of pulling a tapeworm out of our asses.
When do you guys expect the album to come out?
Hopefully in like 7 years.
June of last year.
We're never done with the album. The album is done with us.
Just tell me kind of what people can expect, you know, with this album.
The unexpectable.
I think we really outdid ourselves this time.
That's bad. I like it.
Bounce!
Good.
Bounce!
That's awesome.
Bounce! Engineer?
Hello.
Dave Schiffman.
Hello.
Yes.
Nice.
We've been in the studio for about 6 years. We're on the 7th year now. I think in like a week it'll be 7 years to date. I feel older.
System of a Down.
Pull the tapeworm out of your ass.
How do we work? No. Here we go. Play one. All right.
Yeah! Turn that off.